You could have gotten killed.
That can still be arranged.
Hello, criminals. What's about to happen should be relatively painless, if you just do what I say.
Why would you do that?
Because none of you can use real magic.
Yeah, I know that.
Maybe not. But I do know that you're standing on a plant that eats flesh. Attacking one of the Emperor's ships.
Emperor's ship?
Yeah, the only one's worth one of them.
Why are you guys hunting the Selkidamas? It's a peaceful creature and you're provoking it.
The Emperor ordered me to slay one. I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm just gonna smack you around a bit.
How about I leave you dangling above the boiling sea? These parts, just the steam is enough to cause third-degree burns. But I don't have to be that mean. No one will have to be a sailor or get arrested if one of you follows those self-dominous traps and slays the beast.
Here, I'll help you.
Smells awful. Why are you touching it with your hands? Gross.
You are gross. Now give me King.
Actually, he smells pretty bad too. Take him. Thank you for your service. You can find me on my own. And try to stay out of trouble. The Emperor is not a merciful man.